Looks like Asher might have come through here to do field work. You know, you'd think the city's foremost expert on the Vex would be neater. capture this lander.
Capture, destroy. Either way, get it out of here.
They blew it up.
Incinerating it before it could fall into your hands? The Cabal must be terrified of you. I don't see why.
Things. I know it's beyond your range of hearing, but they whisper and whisper.
Thank you.
The war against the Taken was hard fought, but at least it never reached the city. Can you imagine these things down in the wards? Ugh.
Thank you.
must be more stuff Asher left behind. You know, before the accident, he used to go out in fire teams. Can you imagine running a strike with him?
insolent cabal. What are they up to now, huh?
Thank you.
blustering, insolent cabal. What are they up to now, huh?
This lantern.
Capture, destroy. Either way, get it out of here.
Out of the sky. Down a ship and a commander, and we hijacked the lander.
That is adequately impressive. You have exceeded my expectations.
Every bit of their tech is part of their conversion process, according to Asher's notes. A whole race dedicated to one thing. But why? I read once the Traveler is the most studied object in human history. The people of the Golden Age tracked its movements from planet to planet, trying to understand everything they could. Do you really think the Vex can time travel? If they can't time travel, why are we here? Wouldn't they have just... it's not worth thinking about.
Nattering, insolent cabal. What are they up to now, huh?
Hello.
Yes, we are done. You're imagining it. You cannot feel the nanomachines in your tendons. It's just your mind playing tricks on you. Are we having a moment?
Welcome back. Done.
The Red Legion have made it harder to get my shipments through, but I'll manage.
Well, Titan, let's see what we have here. This war is a complicated algorithm, to be certain.
Good for you. Guardian.
Ah.
here on Earth if you can. Less complicated. No substitute for a full magazine.
Chumper was a guardian.